You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads.
Hey guys, it's Maricel here, and today we're going to show you our springy summer hairstyles and outfits. But for my hairstyle, I have a bump. But for my bump, I just got some bobby pins holding it up, and I got a sparkly headband. And next, we'll do my outfit. For my outfit, I have a Build-A-Bear polka dotted shirt that is adorable. And then for the shorts, we have Nikki's shorts and her cowboy boots. And Nikki for us is Ashley, so you'll see her. And now we'll move on to Kiani. For Kiani's hair, I did a French braid. This is like my first attempt at French braiding. Like, I watched like 50,000 videos and I actually got it right this time. So I love her hair, and then I have her flower. For her outfit, I have her Aloha shirt, shorts, and shoes, all of it. And she has her little bracelet on. So she's all decked out in Kiani stuff because, of course, it's Kiani. Next, we got Krista. And she also has a French braid attempt, which is a lot better because it was like one of my third attempts on a French braid on a doll. Hers turned out really good. And then I just have her hair kind of wrapped around and secured with a bobby pin. And then, but I really love her French braid on her. It's really cute. And then she's wearing her Krista dress and shoes, but instead, I don't put the things around their shoes. I put them inside because I like them better that way. I don't know why, but I do. So that's Krista. Next is Libby. And for her hairstyle, I put a little messy kind of ballerina bun on the side. And then I have two strands of hair. And then for her outfit, we have the pretty plaid shirt. And then this vest is from Michael's. And then these are all the little charms. And I put an L also on there. The pants are the School Days outfit, I think it's called. And the shoes are the really old skateboarding shoes. I don't know if you can see them very good. My camera doesn't like to focus. But and here's their charms up close. I have three charms. No. So that's Libby. Next is Ashley, and I curled her hair, and it turned out pretty good, and the back of it looks like this. I just pinned a little bit of it back, so it looks like this. I really like hers a lot. And then for her outfit, she has her tank top on, Lainey's white jacket. I'm really not sure what this outfit's called that the skirt came with, but it's the one that has like the plaid wraparound and a white shirt underneath of it. I don't remember what it's called, but that's what the skirt came with. And these shoes are from the Licorice outfit. I love Ashley's hair. It's like probably my favorite hairdo because it's curly and really pretty. Next is Elizabeth, and she has like a really fancy ballerina bun, and I love it with her pin curls. They're like my favorite thing about it. Her dress she has is a Build-A-Bear dress, and it's really big, so I have to like wrap it around really tight to fit her, but I love it. It's so cute on her with her blonde hair. And then her shoes she has are her shoes that she came with. She's just a really pretty doll, and I think Elizabeth is one of like, my favorite dolls too, because I love her little curls. She's so pretty. So I do recommend probably all these dolls, but too bad Elizabeth isn't here anymore because I love Elizabeth a lot. Last is Haley. Now with her hairstyle, I really had no clue what to do. So I just did something kind of like crazily randomly. So I don't really like it that much. But this side looks good, but I don't like the other side very much. But I took a little braid back with like half of her hair. But this braid over here wouldn't work very well, and it kind of got messed up. But if you look at her from this side, I do really like the hairstyle. But she's cute either way. I love her bangs. She's my only doll with bangs, and that's what I like about her. And I love her because she has sparkles just like Ashley. For her outfit, she has a School Days shirt and shoes. But this skirt I got from Michael's with an outfit. But I love the school days outfit, so I'm so glad that they brought it back for like a little bit. Because I'm so happy I bought it. I love it. So that's all of us. So that concludes our spring hairstyles and outfits. I hope you enjoyed this video because it is a fabulously summer day and it's like 75 degrees out and it's really nice. The grass is a little wet from rain, but it's such a gorgeous day out. So hopefully you guys enjoy your summer and springtime. So see you later.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough. Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know, oh, you don't know you're beautiful. If only you saw what.
And here comes my kitty, who is really annoying. And, oh, there's my kitty cat. Hi, kitty.